I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
What if? What if there was hope instead of fear? Unity instead of division? What if we had a president who believes that we are one nation?
There is not a liberal America and a conservative America. There is the United States of America.
Barack Obama, an organizer who helped communities devastated by plant closings. A state legislator who brought Republicans and Democrats together. Who won health care for 150,000 people. A leader with the judgment to oppose the Iraq War before it began. A senator who championed reforms to rein in the power of lobbyists. What if we could restore America's place in the world and people's faith in our government?
We are one people, all of us pledging allegiance to the Stars and Stripes, all of us defending the United States of America.